Welcome to Miss Mary's how-to video series. Today I'm going to show you how to do one of my popular toddler programs called Block Party at home. Some of you may recognize the blocks around me as the blocks that we use in this program. Now, you don't have to have these specific blocks at home. You can have any blocks, small blocks, blocks with ABCs on them. If you have big blocks, those blocks work too. Now what you do is you build up your towers and your buildings like this, right? And then with a grown-up or a sibling, you can knock them down and build them back up again. And that is a fun way to have block party at home until we're able to have it at the library again. I hope to see you at the library soon. Bye everyone.